Hi, in this lesson, we are going to learn the concept of template lists when we want to use a template for a list of stories. Let's see it. So first, let's start Storyboot again, so we can see the changes as soon as we do our changes in the code. Do you remember that we have our stories for the color and the sizes in this way? Let's change this so we can use the same approach that we did for the previous stories. So let's write a constant called list template. And instead of just receive the arguments, this one is going to receive that object with the items and the arguments. This is going to be a map of the items. Let's write the car here. I'm going to take the item and the index. In this case, the key of the car is going to be the index. Remember, that's usually how React asks for us to write the key. And I'm just going to spread the arguments, and then I'm going to spread the item, and that will do the trick. So here in the colors and the sizes, instead of just write this map, this is going to be a list template, and we are going to bind a new object, same for the sizes. Then what I'm going to write here is going to be colors, and I'm going to decide the arcs is going to be the following. So the items, and this is going to be a special thing, it's going to be the options of the colors, and we are going to map this in order that the color is going to be just the color in an object. So that will be represented the items that we defined before. And it's going to be pretty similar for the sizes. So in the case of the sizes, we are going just to take the sizes, and instead of take the colors, we are going to take the sizes. And then for every size, we are just going to return it into an object. And in theory, that should be work as before. And we can see we're still having the colors and we are still having the sizes. What is very interesting with this approach, remember that this looks with the weird map. Now we can see specifically the different components, in this case, it's the car with the different props. Of course, we are seeing the key here, but that doesn't really matter. We will figure out how to hide it in the future. And we can see in the size that now we can visualize this properly. And that's one of the advantages, of course, use the list template in our case. In the next lesson, we are going to learn about the concept of arc types in a storybook. See you in the next one.